going out in the years and years and years and years kind of thing. But when I lived there in New York, I never would miss fireworks night. I would always go to Coney Island on fireworks night.
Got it all, big brother. No doubt about it on the fireworks. No doubt about it on the fireworks when you was out here in New York City. Good afternoon, Head Whipper Senior. You're Trinitron 9, base station, Coney Island. Bye-bye-bye.
What's going on? With the, you know, back when I was there a long time ago, you know, we couldn't get in the water because of the hypodermic needles and things kept widening up. And then back a long time ago, I don't know if you remember this or not, but we would go to Coney Island, but you couldn't get in the water because it was too many doggone hypodermic needles and things washing up there, but...
Hey, Head Whipper Senior, Trinitron 9, still got you on my radio. I know 146 is out there with that big hammer. Hey, Head Whipper Senior, Trinitron 9, still hear you on my radio here in Coney Island. Take care, Head Whipper Senior, Trinitron 9, real deep waters of Coney Island. Getting down.
Topic Superman 1.
And that's a Trinitron 9, boy, you got a tongue twister over handle. It's Trinitron 9, you have a tongue twister of a handle on that cotton through the end, especially when you've been smoking some of this stuff. But nevertheless, I got it right that time, Mr. Trinitron 9, Head Whipper rocking East Denver, Colorado Rockies, and I'll get back with you, bro.